Okay, hello everybody. This is going to be an achieve hunt for the game The Psychoduck. It comes out on the 24th of June 2022. It's been published by Rattalike Games, who were kind enough to provide me a code for this. So there are 11 achievements in this game, one for getting a snail and the other 10 are related to completing levels. So without any further ado, start the clock. And remember, in the case of ducks, peace was never an option. Okay, oh, X is stealth. Right, okay. Too loud. Oh, okay. So their vision isn't just down. I was assuming with it being dark, they wouldn't be able to see me, but apparently that is not the case. Do they? I question that bit of trivia.
Thank you.
This motherfucker has eyes in the back of his head. Oh, it's exactly the same level, but night vision. Okay, so these fuckers do notice these things moving. Good to know. So close. This level's dumb. Oh, come on, he did not see that. Honk. Stop the clock. Which means is the clock voice activated? Anyway, this has been the Psychoduck, where you have to kill a duck stealthily and pick up a snail on the way. It comes out on the 24th of June 2022. I did say stop the clock. Oh, I see what you mean. No, it's not activated. Um, So yes, this has been the Psychoduck 1000G in 16 minutes, 13 seconds. I would like to thank everybody for watching. I would like to thank Rattalaika Games for providing me the code for this. Thank you to them. And with that being said, I will see you soon. Thank you very much.